Hey everybody, welcome to Sodas and Sneakers. I'm Ryan.
I'm Neda.
Today we're going to be trying a couple new sodas that we've never tried before. What do you have?
Strawberry Rhubarb is the flavor, and it's from a brand called Zuberfizz, I think. Durango Zuberfizz.
I'll be having this, I believe it's called Pedro Punch, and I've heard from somebody that it's supposed to taste a lot like another soda called Delaware Punch, which is really, you know, kind of divisive and notorious and really, really hard to find. So,
this is supposed to taste like that?
This is supposed to taste like that. So this is
right.
Kind of like the next best thing.
Let's check it out. Okay.
So, yeah. But before we pop, what sneakers are you wearing today?
Okay, well, today I'm wearing the Jordan 3 Black Cement. It's like beautiful.
I'm wearing the Jordan 2 Chicago Homes.
I love those.
Little, not as popular as the away version, but yeah, I kind of prefer
clean.
This one
like
too.
Those.
Super clean, yeah.
Gotta give them props.
Yeah. So.
Let's pop these babies. Pop, pop. That felt like a podcast. Together? Should I go? Let's do it
together.
Okay. Tis. I like that. I like that a lot. It tastes like... kind of tastes like cranberry ginger ale, in a way. More like Sprite-y, like it's almost like a raspberry hard candy. I don't know how to explain it. It's tasty.
You like?
Yeah, I like that.
This I'm not super crazy about. It's barely carbonated. Barely carbonated.
Is it like a high C vibe? Like how you said
almost.
To me about McDonald's, like that.
Yeah,
woody
and it's
syrup.
It's a little more complex than that. You know, I'd say it's pretty well balanced, but yeah, it kind of tastes like a sort of cranberry cocktail-ish vibe as well.
Interesting.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of like a cocktail you would get at TGI Fridays.
It doesn't
you
sound
know, like
good.
That. No, it's not
hey,
great.
I'm gonna be honest, like, I want to try it, but do I? I'm going to try it. Can you want to swap?
Sure. Yeah.
You tell me the flavor because I'm having a hard time articulating it.
Let's cleanse the palate with some lemon LaCroix.
What? Why? What is it supposed to be? Like a nectar? Like a juice?
I think it's like a tropical punch.
Like, what is it? Like for the first, like, 3 seconds, you don't taste anything. And it's like...
It's flat.
And then it has this very weird lingering aftertaste.
Yeah.
I don't even know what to say. It's like...
This is really good. It has a really nice, like, kind of creamy, foamy mouthfeel.
Yeah.
And
like this is good.
It's super. I'm sorry. When you were talking, I was so busy trying to come up with how to explain that. So I don't know what you've said so far, but this is like
perfect.
Very.
Yeah.
It's very jammy, to me.
Yeah, like I was hoping it was gonna taste like jam because, like,
yeah.
You know, that's like the best flavor.
Yeah,
and it does, but it's just in like kind of like I don't know. It's a ginger ale, but it's just, it's foamy is a good way to put it. Not like, mm-hmm. not like bad foamy, that sounds bad.
No,
just like,
it's good, it has the, it almost
spritzy.
Tastes,
I want to say like a sweet spritziness to it.
It kind of reminds me of drinking like a foamy tap root beer or something, you know?
Yeah. That's
but,
the best thing that I can come up with because I'm not fancy, but.
No.
Fizz is, yeah, it's good.
Yeah, good fizz. The Zuberfizz name,
this,
definitely appropriate.
This is like a, just a very weak, like, I want to say Hawaiian punch.
Yeah.
You know, like, because Hawaiian punch isn't, like, good, not compared to, like, Tahitian, you know?
Yeah. No, this is definitely, I think, like, kind of a diluted Hawaiian punch cranberry.
I just feel like
cocktail.
It's a very weak, yeah. Yeah, it's not.
I don't understand, really, the appeal.
This just feels good, like, in the mouth. Like, it fizzes, it feels crispy.
Yeah, that's
it feels
definitely,
fresh.
That's the winner of the day.
Yeah, that
oh,
just
yeah.
felt like it wasn't supposed to go down anything. Like. It just was like it wasn't supposed to be on my tongue.
I don't.
It's not like that bad, but it just doesn't really taste like eh. And the texture's. The texture. Just concerned me.
Yeah.
Because it almost like. It's that lack of. It's that lack of carbonation. But
oh,
it also
yeah.
doesn't have any like the sweet. I don't know. I give it a.
I think it's safe to say we don't vote for this Pedro.
I knew it was coming, but I didn't expect it.
Well, thanks for tuning in. We'll see you
go
again soon.
One.
Yes, Zuberfizz, recommend. Not so much on the other side, but yeah.
Shoes
yeah.
are cool, though.
Yes, yes.
Look at
that black cement, totally
shoe
goaded.
Difference.
Yeah, this
like,
looks like Shaquille. This looks like Shaquille O'Neal's shoe compared to yours.
Looks like it pooped out the shoe.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Mwah. You guys take it easy.
Bye.